We need a word, Lord, we need a word from you.
This is the real test of the power of music. No special effects, no light shows, no dancing girls. Just one piano and one very good singer.
Lord, what will we do? We want you more and more each day.
Andrae Crouch, gospel musician, has been captivating audiences for 30 years on just the strength of his voice. But today, thanks to the newest recording technology, how well you sing doesn't translate into how well you sell records. The image is more important. Madonna's voice may be a little thin, but dress her up in her underwear, choreograph every move, and package it all in a high-concept video, and her songs top the charts. Producer Bill Maxwell.
It's come about so much because of being in a video age. You've got to where you turn on MTV, everybody has to look a certain way. And back in the early days of music, that wasn't the major part of it. And so it just so happens that maybe the best dancers or the best looking people aren't the best singers or aren't maybe the best musicians.
When the finger hits the keyboard and triggers the computer on this Paula Abdul video, that image reveals more about the secret behind the success of many of today's pop singers than your ears would ever tell you. To ensure the live performance matches the video, all of the music is played back through synthesizers reading a computer disc. The stars can sing along to produce a semi-live feel.
Let's do a quick demonstration. You've got some sampled sounds in this computer, Utley, that were from a choir, that Andrae's choir recorded. Can you just play that? So what you have done is memorize somebody singing this perfectly. Now, if you go on stage and we need a ooh yeah at one point, you just hit one note on the keyboard.
If the performer was afraid that she couldn't hit that note,
then Utley would. What would you do?
Yeah,
hit the
like it might be singing. It might do like this. It might go. I love you. I love you. I love you. Yeah. I love you. I love you.
So you don't have to sing the hard parts. So this means that I could sing. Oh.
You may think this is the powerful gospel choir backing up Madonna on her hit Like a Prayer. But the voices you hear in this video and on stage actually belong to Andrae and his choir.
This is the group right here.
Only the computer disc gets the tour.
They stick that disc in there, and for everybody to be locked in on the right time, as far as drummers, they wear headphones to play along with it.
They're playing live.
They're playing live.
On top of.
But some of the vocals are on this. 2 steps forward, I'll
take 2 steps back. There's no debate, Paula Abdul is a good dancer. Madonna is a captivating performer. And Janet Jackson puts on a highly stylized, energetic show.
I kind of like to see people really perform, really sing, really play, and something feel like you're getting something special the night that you're there, instead of it's the same way in Omaha and it's the same way in Scandinavia. Wherever you are, it's a preset program.
Synthesizers ensure their live performances are consistent night after night. But where the computer is truly invaluable is in the recording studio. It can give the tone deaf perfect pitch.
I love you.
No, say it again.
I love you, baby, baby. Okay, let's see what we can do with my voice, which is far worse than Madonna's.
I know we're gonna tune you.
That's gonna make a lot of work.
There you go. Here's the way you sound. Turn him up.
No, I can hear it.
I love you.
After the embarrassing reminder of how I really sound, Andrae next makes up a melody by playing back my voice as notes on the keyboard.
I love you. You.
Then comes the orchestration. As if he were cooking up a hit record, Andrae uses the synthesizer to add a dash of bass, a splash of drums, and a pinch of gospel funk.
person is a bad singer, he's really just a bad singer. But there are some people that don't sing as well as others, and I think that they, technology has made it so where they can help them out. We'll say it like that.
Would you say there are some stars out there who can sell millions of records who really can't carry a tune?
Yeah, I would say that.
Would you name some of those?
No, I would not. I would not get to name any of them. But I know that that you have a lot of technicians and not musicians.
Even with the power of technology, my four spoken words will never be a hit. But with a little help from Andre, it's got a good beat, and you can dance to it.
Yeah, I love you more than you ever know. I love you, yeah, I love you. You got a hit there. Baby, baby, baby. Put your weight on it. Put your weight on it.